Hey guys, it's me, Super Tour Reviews. I mean, Super Tour Reviewer. And today I got a new Mighty Mini, and I got more goodies to show you. So, we got the Dead Man Undertaker, and the Undertaker's so cool. As you can see, he looks epic. So let's build him.
Buddy base, 10 pants with a gold tee. This a war dance, a victory step. A boss dance,
guys, is a game you assist with
my breath. Seen a trademark, y'all are so-so. And talk about the bread you make, but don't know the recipe for dodo. Aiming guns in all your photos, that's a no-no. When it's pop, your lip lock, your big tocks are blatant no-so. See what happens when the ice
hey guys. So that's the Undertaker.
The same reason y'all could love me is the same reason y'all can tell me.
A man's measured by the way he thinks.
Not clothing lines, ice links,
leather and mix.
I spent 20 plus years seeking knowledge of self. So for now, Mark
Sorry, is living life well. And I found... My time's up, my time is now. You can't see me, my time is now. And I have now. You can't see me, my time is now. So that's his face. My camera is just going crazy. AKA thing.
It's gonna be what it's gonna be. 5 pounds of coverage, buddy base, 10 pounds.
So these are series one, and if you're asking, am I trying to trick you? Guys, no, I'm not trying to trick you. This is series one, but I only have two from series one. That's John Cena and Undertaker. And the next I have
If you smell what the Rock is cooking.
So I was like, this time I'm not going to open it. I'll show you guys in the package. So yeah, this is it. And if you go in the back, this is all of the ones you can find. So there's The Rock, number one, which we have. Number two is Chris Jericho. Number three is AJ Styles. Number four is Seth Rollins. Number four is Sting. And if you look at all of their years, The Rock's 2016, and Chris Jericho's 2016, and AJ Styles 2016. And I just realized that Seth Rollins 2015. And look, 1998. And that is a long time, and they still have this in store. But I don't want to buy them, because the best one is The Rock. They had The Rock, they have Chris Jericho, they don't have Seth Rollins, they do. But they do have Sting. They don't have these two. But they have all three of these guys. Well, last time when I went there, but this time. But so The Rock, I couldn't find it, so I got this guy online. And that's it. Okay, so let's unbox him. 3, 2, 1. My time's up, my time is now. I am blocked, my time is now. Sunday, I'm flipping stock, someone help me. Okay, let's get a look out now. Okay, go now. I like his bold head, like, it feels very nice. I'm not even having fun on him. I'm actually serious, guys. I'm not even being sarcastic. And I never be sarcastic. Hello. 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 I'm here, my head up. I'm crazy. Have it. So that was our video. Yes, it's time to play the game.
Time to play the game!
So that's The Rock, John Cena from Mighty Minis, and Undertaker. Bye guys, I'll see you in my next vlog.